And it's you know, it's sad, a day for me, very emotional day for me. I'm trying to do the best I can to hold it in. But at the same time, I'm opening up a lot of more doors for the future I got ahead. I can become now the father that I need to be to my kids. I can see them grow up. I can do the things that I want to do personally in life that I couldn't do during the season of during the football season.
Thanks for all you've done. I've missed you for so long. I can't believe you're gone. You still live in me. I feel you in the wind. You guide me constantly. I never knew what it was to be alone, no. 'Cause you were always there for me. You were always the waiting. But now I come home and I miss your face so. Smiling down on me, I close my eyes to see, and I know you're a part of me, and it's your soul that sets me free. I sing it wild, I feel I can hold.
The way I play the game, the way I approach the game, the love I have for the game, I wouldn't change that. I played the game with a lot of passion, played the game with a lot of heart, and it showed over the course of my 13 years.
I carry the things that remind me of you, in loving memory of the one that was so true. And even though you're gone, you still mean the world to me. I never knew what it was to be alone, no. You were always there for me. You were always waiting. But now I come home and it's not the same, no. Feels empty and alone. I can't believe you're gone, and I know you're a part of me, and it's your soul that sets me free. I'm glad it sets you free from sorrow. I'll still love you more tomorrow. And you'll be here with me still.
I played with some great guys. I played with the Bruce Matthews, the Frank Whitechap, the Derek Mason, the Samari Rowe, all those guys. And I'd like to thank those guys for giving me the start. And for Baltimore, to make it my last stop, what a great ride.
Me.
it's a blessing that now that I'm fortunate to walk away in this game, you know, on my own 2 feet, and to realize that family is very important. And being away from my family for 2 years, yeah, it hurt it, but they knew I had a job to do. But now it's the time for me to regain the comfort I had with my family before I started the National Football League. Thank you. God bless you.